Hi, Wendy and Sue with Northwest Ferments. We decided to try something weird for a change. A friend of ours, Dale, told us about an old recipe for fermented potato cheese that could be used as a substitute for cheese, cultured with kefir and some salt. So we're going to try it out. He said that it smelled terrible and he didn't even want to eat it, so that sounded like a challenge, so we thought we would take it on. So you start with 2 pounds of peeled potatoes, you boil them, mash them all up real well. You can put them in a food processor, but we're trying to be old school, like the original recipe. We are following a recipe by Sally Fallon in Nourishing Traditions. So Sue's doing a good job there mashing it up. That's some of that extra.
What a brute.
So it calls for the 2 pounds of potatoes and 2 cups of milk kefir. We love milk kefir with everything.
Yes, we do.
Mm-hmm. Really good for you. And then a tablespoon of salt. And then you mix it all thoroughly and let it ferment. I've seen a couple recipes, it varies between 2 and 4 days covered. And then from there, we're gonna take another step, but we'll check in with you and let you know how it goes. That looks
okay.
Pretty good.
All right.
Okay, so we figured out a fancy way to cover it. Here you go, Sue. This is super high tech.
Yeah.
Okay, and we're going to let that sit for a couple days.